A couple of people thought I wouldn't, but a couple of people are certain times after the original plan for it.
Is this against crime, is it?
Yeah. I'll shit on top of work, won't I?
Have a seat, mate.
Take it easy.
Take it easy, Craig. Fuck 'em.
Not happy with the guys.
They said they're quick to replace you if you drop dead, didn't they, Paul?
We had a bird leave. Yeah, she started a couple of weeks ago.
What's she black?
Yeah, she's quite nice as well.
She's Polish for sure.
At least she was Lithuanian, but she spoke six languages. She's gone back to interpreting. She can earn more money doing that.
Fair enough.
16 quid an hour she gets for that.
Was she a good worker?
Well, to say, mate, she was in the office. She was okay. I didn't ask her to do any tasks for me. She was still in the training, but she was like,
I had a 31.
I'll never forget that time when I was in Italy and I ordered two packets of crisps and bought me two bowls of chips.
Yeah. 39. But they were nice.
I don't really want them. I don't really want them. It's all food. 40. She did a little nibble.
Yeah, get on the Russian girl
at work
for me. She's got Lithuanian, Russian, Latvian, English, all fluent. That was all someone else.
On the downside, she only has small tits.
48.
She's got to go, isn't she, Paul?
Yeah.
That's going to be on camera when I make 100, you know?
We'll edit that or I'll get in trouble.
Brilliant. You got hope on this now, Paul. I so want to clear these up now.
Yeah, you probably will do as well.
He'll be in trouble with his missus.
No, she don't watch these videos. Unless I'll stream it live to the TV.
Okay. 84.
Paul's crying now.
Yes.
I told you.